is. It's an hour away from where I live. I live in Mississippi. I'm close to the state line of Alabama. So, ayan guys, samahan niyo ako. Let's go to the Rayburn's farm. Rayburn's pasture. Is a pasture, cows, and you see the cows, and this one is also cows. I think they moved the cows or they just harvested, and it's the cotton. Yes, country road, take me home to the place. Party start at 1 o'clock, but I have a lot of stuff to get ready, working on clothes, laundry, clean a little bit, clean the house a little bit, and see, we're going to spend the night at my friend's house tonight. It's her 12 years old son's birthday party, and we also have its get together, so we're spending a night there and we'll just have a good time. See, it's naka boring na itong pandemic, halos na tayo lang magawa, hindi tayo makauwi sa Pilipinas. Ayan, it's another cotton field. I really wanna go home. it Cupid. Some others say Cupid. Yeah, you have to get quarantine when you get there, and that sucks. I don't want to do that, so I'm going home when the Cupid will lift up the when they lift the quarantine. Okay, so we are fixing to turn here. They live in Bear Creek, Alabama. Oh no, it's not yet. Change na yung mga kulay na kahoy. Yes. All right, guys, we are here, so my vlog would be until here, and we're going to go inside and eat. Thank you guys for watching. See you around. Please like and subscribe. Joyce and Kids in USA. Bye bye.